snug.
Go back and squeeze the
turn on that cute little nose of yours and lead the way.
Mark, I ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house with me. Say there's no such thing as Santa. But it's me and my grandpa we leave.
She'd been drinking way too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go. But she'd left her medication. So she stumbled out the door into the snow.
Back down to Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack.
There were hoofprints on her forehead and a grim and nitty claws on her back.
Well,
Grandpa got run over by a reindeer. That would be Grandma. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe, yeah.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. They're watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Bill.
Cards, mm-hmm. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. We just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Send them back! Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table. And a pudding made of kid. And a blue and silver candle. It would snatch the hair in Grandma's wig.
That's cold-blooded. I've warned all my friends and neighbors. Better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Plays with elves. Oh, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. Oh, oh, as for me, Grandpa, we believe.
Come on.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Here it is. Oh, snug.